We should have a passion to live the best, to drive the best, to wear the best. You remember now, the sole purpose is for you to draw others to Him. Remember that now. The purpose of it is to draw those to Him.
Yeah.
Thank you, my Lord.
And I've never seen a catfish yet that bite an empty hook. They got to be biting good to bite a bad hook. You got to put some hook on some on that hook to get the catfish to bite. Am I right? He said, I will make, follow me, and I will make you. I put some on the hook. So he says, he wants you to catch him. But he gonna clean him. Now that's a good deal. I went fishing with my daddy one time, and buddy, we hit a spot. Don't worry, I mean, literally, I think I was catching them with a bad hook. I mean, all I had to do was drag it through the spot, and boom, that got, wow, look at that. You say, yeah, I'm dragging through that, boom, that go, oh, I must have stayed there for 30 minutes with a foot to hook. A foot to a footprint. So we get to the house, we get the brim in there, and I started walking back to my baby and say, hey, buddy, where you going? I done missed out on a part of this thing. So I'm headed to the room. I done had me a bar. He said, hey, 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 buddy. Come here, where you going? He said, no, 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 we got to clean them out. I wasn't really too excited about that part. But I was sure excited about the catching part. But the cleaning part, mm-mm, I didn't really want to bother that. It almost broke me from fishing. Because I had to clean that foot till it was full of fish. And I said, the next time I catch a fish, I'm throwing him back. I'm going to have fun catching him, but I'm going to throw him back because I don't want to fool with this fish. Well, here's the good news. God says he's going to make us fishers of men, and we don't even have to clean them up. All we got to do is catch it. The Holy Ghost will do the cleaning.
Want to see more videos like this one? Connect with us online. You can follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, or visit our YouTube page. And of course, if you want more information, visit our website at lwc-online.com. If you're in the Livingston, Alabama area, come and join us. Services are Sundays at 10 a.m. and Wednesdays at 6:30. We'd love to see you there. Come experience life at Living Word Church.